a dip that I make with my shrimp. I got this from a friend, and then I added my own little twist to it. But anyway, your base is mayo and yellow mustard. French's is my preference, and I usually use Hellman's, but I got Blue Plate on sale, and I had a coupon, so that's what I'm using this time. I have, you use Worcestershire sauce, ketchup, black pepper, Louisiana hot sauce, garlic powder, onion powder, and it's Tony's seasoning. You mix all this together, and this is your dip for your seafood, like your, I use it for my crawfish tails and for my shrimp. Okay, so we're gonna start off with our mayo. I'm not gonna make much. Like if I'm at a crawfish boil or something, or we having one, I'll make one and put it in those little containers with the lid that you get from Walmart for, it's like 50 in there for like $3. I'll make it and put it in there. This is enough. I don't want to use make too much. And to this, I don't measure this. Mustard. Hot sauce. Yeah, I gotta excuse my washer. Ketchup. And then your Worcestershire sauce. I get all of my wet ingredients first. Okay. Then I go in with my Tony's seasoning. Black pepper. Garlic powder. And onion powder. Now, like, if we have a place here that sells some real good ball shrimp. I think you get 18 for $8.99, you get the ball shrimp. But anyway, sometimes if I don't want to come home and make a dip, I just get the little dip from Raising Cane. It's real good too, to dip your seafood in. So all we're gonna do now is just stir this. And if this is not the consistency you want, you can add more mayo or you can add more mustard. I tried to use too much mayo. Something is flying in here. Let me taste it. Need a little more. Tony's, not much. A little extra garlic powder. A little more onion powder. And sometimes, oh, I know, a little accent also in this. Not a lot. Remember I told you to make it bitter. And just a little regular salt. Not a lot. That's good. And you just dip your shrimp or whatever you're gonna cook in that, and it's good. All right.